Hello, fellow classmates. My name is Samantha Joy Baudette, and I was born on January 28, 1999. Ever since I was a little girl, I knew helping people was the thing I wanted to do when I grew up. My father being a chaplain in the Navy has made me come to realize that I can help people through the military and not only in my community, but in my country. Coming into high school, I knew that joining RTC would help me get to that place. Throughout these years in high school, I've come to a conclusion that my passion is the military. I'm passionate about being able to serve my country and helping the people around me, whether it be taking groceries to a car or stitching someone up while in battle. When I turned 10, my father decided to rejoin the military, and I remember praying in my room hoping to God he's not able to join. A summer went by, and he was gone to boot camp to be an officer. We then moved to Washington State. I had come to the fact that it wasn't all that bad, and I actually enjoyed the military lifestyle. I was able to travel to a lot of cool places, which is something a lot of kids couldn't do. 3 years later, we were told to move to another place, that place being Japan, one place I never had intentions to go. I cried for a while because Japan was not my first choice. When we arrived, I found my best friend, Tiana, while at orientation for freshman year at high school. I signed up for drama and she signed up for RTC. I changed my mind halfway through my freshman year of high school and joined the ROTC. And that's when I found something I really love. Tiana helped me find my passion along with my father. Tiana has changed my life in a better way. We've been through so much, but we have gotten through every little thing. I've become a stronger person because of her. She's shown me things and has told me things that I would have never looked twice at. She kept pushing me even when I didn't want to be pushed. Tiana is definitely my support when I need something to fall back on, and I can never thank her enough for that. My father has been there for me since day one, and him joining the military has been an eye-opening experience for me. Without coming to California, I would have never actually enlisted right away. I've definitely found something that I love, and that's because my father getting me to the place I need to be. The military has made me strive for something better, and that's really helped me scholarly. I feel it's the reason I've actually tried in GOHS. AFJRATC is one of my favorite classes at school, and without it, I wouldn't want to come to school ever. RTC is where I can let loose because that's where my family is. It's a home at heart. About the last 4 years of high school, I've stayed involved not only in GOHS, but out in the community as well. I've served food to the homeless and the Marines during the holidays. I've served at the Big Horse Feed in Temecula, helping the elderly to the farm and others with whatever they need. I'm also involved with the youth ministry at church. I help out with the little walkers a couple Sundays a month, and seeing their faces really brightens my mornings. I was in color guard my junior year of high school, and that influenced because not only am I showing our community my skills, but I can also help fellow cadets learn how to drill. It also helped me have a better understanding of the patience you need to teach people things. Doing all of these community service events shows that I am involved in my school and community. That is what people like to see when you are applying to a job or colleges. Doing a lot of things for the community and helping others shows how much of a leader you are, and that's exactly what it's been doing for me. Constantly being on a team has made it easier to make friends. Freshman and sophomore year of high school, I was a part of the EJ King volleyball team. Being on a small court, if one person is upset, everyone is. That's why working together and keeping a positive attitude is always important. Being in the AFJRATC program, there's always things to bicker about, but staying a family and working things out is a key detail to maintaining great teamwork. I can't thank my RTC girls enough for always keeping me sane when I couldn't keep my patience. I love you guys. Enlisting into the Air Force will be a forever teamwork experience. I believe joining the military is a great experience for me and will make me very happy. After high school, my next step is to say goodbye, California, and hello, basic training. I've enlisted into the Air Force, and I'm so excited to see new places and new faces. I will be in the E3 in the Air Force, and my job is material management, which means I can travel anywhere in the world. Shout out to my mom and my dad for the love and support getting me through this year with everything I've gone through to get this far with the military. At the end of the day, I know in my heart what is best, and that's what's going to get me through everything while in the military. I'm so excited to see how much I'm going to grow as I get older, and I thank my family and my friends that get me there. I love you guys, and thank you so much for watching. Bye!